Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. There's some wildlife already, but let's go and see what today's video's got for you.
Alright, let's see what they do. That would want it to be something better. I'm gonna actually go back there. I think they want you to move a bit, Pete.
I have a feeling they're going to want to come here now.
Then we get to go down there, and then we'll get ourselves into position. Yeah. Oh, man. We'll get these lights and then do
I'm going to be stopping for Buzza Windmill Mac, and then I'll be doing a Fumbo now back down towards Cheetah Flats on my cam channel.
To do the rest so that I can move. No, there's two of them. We've got a wider angle there. was very concerned about taking pictures now, but just the sighting is just so fantastic.
Possibly.
And we'll see if they go up there to Scotland, see if they can get about it. But some of those are heading that way. Those two youngsters over there in the middle.
Oh, look at those babies.
Now, this was a group of about 5 or 6 males. Swimming by now. Mm-hmm. What are you gonna try and do?
What market?
I had to open the door by accident. Well, do you reckon this one approaching came from in the bush, or did he just do a leap? You think he might be a... young male that's heard all the commotion.
It looks too small to be from completely out of the way.
There's another one here.
Oh, Shambobies.
No, he's trying to push that rock.
Sliding. There we go.
Come and play in the little muddy pool, guys. he's walking off the Ramapo.
Het is lekker iets daarbij.
Ik krijg al die invloeden naar de tieren hier uit de bek. Maar deze is koud.
Alright, that's all for now. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Leave a comment down below. Buy a t-shirt. Ding the notification bell. All those YouTube things. See you next time.
So here's a couple of links to more videos on my channel that you might want to check out. Also the social networks. You can follow me there for live updates, pictures, etc. from Safari.